This is it, ladies and gentlemen. The one we've been waiting for. What will happen in this, our main event? A kick out after one. Championship on the line. And he hits the drop kick. What impact. Icon. That's it. He's out. And down he goes. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh! Trying to put him away. What a move. Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Whoa, he's measuring.
Oh, submission, the hold's locked in.
This hold is locked in really good.
Yeah, he's got to get the pressure off somehow.
Oh, wow.
Man, that one rocked him.
The submission, this might be it.
I think we may be moments away from seeing his breaking point.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now.
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body. And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
Well, I'm scared to ask.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
Icon.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
This is such a painful hold.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble. There's no escaping this.
And Icon is still champion.
Let's take a look at some of those highlights. Let's go to the highlights here.
Ah, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights. Ah, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. Let's look back at everything that happened.
You have to like this display.
After what these two just went through, they have a tremendous amount of respect for each other.